Hello friends, welcome to yet another video from Gitboard. Today in this video, let us learn how you can create your own custom sticker using WhatsApp web user interface. This feature is currently available for all the users, and without wasting any further time, let's see how to do the same. For more amazing videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you get a notification anytime we upload a new video. This is Vivek signing off.